Lately, I've been obsessed with the human heart.
Metaphors in society for like it being where we feel like our hearts can be broken, we can have a hole in our heart, it's just interesting how the heart has become how we feel emotion, like how we talk about our emotions, and I think that's interesting. Get hurt and we can get diseases and things can infect us. And I find that it's an interesting way to explore it is to think about the work that I've been doing in Monotype as kind of like the ink as a vessel and like laying down a solid color of ink and then manipulating it and changing it and invading it and just thinking about ways in which it accepts some things and rejects some things, and some things make it like rip apart, and some things are like it's not hurt by. And so I want to make art related to that.
Well, we're all children.
I think that's important.